Yes. So, young man, let's talk to you.
Young man is so funny. I can take it.
Hey, how are you?
Hey.
Hey.
Okay, alright, so, today I want to do like very, very freestyle. Like,
Q&A.
Not showing anything here, okay? Also, actually, I'm going to ask you a lot of questions, so. You guys gonna be speaker, I'm gonna be listener, okay?
Okay.
So, the branded web series is like very new in Brazil, I'm sure, right?
Yes.
So, but Korea, we are doing like branded series long time. So that's why like, I wanna make sure you guys fully understand what is the branded series through this session, okay? So we're gonna do a lot of fun time, okay? So be relaxed and you know drink some water. Then let's do it.
Some water.
Yes. So Anyhow, let me introduce myself. Okay, my name is Young Man Kang. Actually, real my name, Young Man. You know? See, Young Man Kang. Yeah, it's my parents. They know.
I'm so cool.
I know.
That's why you do freestyle.
Yeah.
Young King. Yeah.
Yeah. So, okay.
This noise I make.
Yeah, you make me like I lost. Okay, but it's okay.
That's good. It has to be a feedback.
Okay, that's good. Okay. Yeah, this is my real name, and it's cool, you know, so easy to remember, okay? Okay, let me, okay, first thing I really want to do, you know what is this?
Money?
No. Okay, this is actually, you know, Korean, the K-pop star, right? They are very popular, K-pop star, like, mm-hmm. They are dancing, the girl group, you know, and then a lot of fan, right? They are taking pictures, it's like a love. Okay, this is a heart, okay? It's a bottom heart, right?
For me, it was a mini
handle, like. Yeah, like this. No, no, not this. Be careful. It's gonna be like.
Oh, in it's the,
a heart. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Then, in you don't using like a second finger. It's gonna be like very dangerous. Okay. So.
Very
okay.
Dangerous.
Not this. Like this. Okay. Then, suddenly I realized in the Rio, they moving something like this. So then, why you moving it? Then, oh, give me your money. So. It's like a heart and become money in the Rio with a move like this, you know. It's a really like a fun. So anyone from other countries except Brazil? Okay, where you come from?
Portugal.
Oh, it's kind of Brazil though, no? Portugal, okay. Do you know what's the branded series?
No.
Not at all?
Not at all.
Wow. That's great. Okay, anyone? Okay. Yeah, okay. The mic, right? Okay. Anyone knows branded series? Like, it's okay, don't be shy. Just anything, like, wanna say something, you know? Okay, the mic. Oh, this is gonna be maybe. Oh, yeah.
So, what I heard about branded content is when a brand needs to put a product in contact with their audience, but wants to create something that meaning something for the audience, not just a commercial. So they want to get a story, to get emotional, and to get the brand inside that story. So they prefer to give money to a web series, so the web series can contact directly to the audience, and they can buy the product.
Wow, so yeah, actually he's better than me, so you here, I'm gonna sit down here. Okay, so yeah, give me big hands. Oh wow, this is great.
Thank you, Adela.
Wow.
Like the teacher.
I know, so where did you get that information?
So
Google?
No. I have a production company, and I have some students that already did some branded content.
So really?
That's what the feedback I got.
Wow. So what kind of branded content actually? Your student made it? Or?
What?
You say someone made it, right?
Branded yes, content. Some of my students already made it.
Oh, what kind of branding?
They did some, I don't remember the brand, but first a car brand.
Car? That,
yes, they paid him. Mm-hmm. And it was something about a drink, maybe a whiskey branded. So
you mean like the alcohol?
Yes.
Okay.
That's the two that I remember. And Skoll, that's also a brand from alcohol. They rent my space this year to do a branded content for Skoll.
Okay. So, branded like a car and the alcohol. So then meaning it's like when you drive, drink alcohol, right? That's the branding, right? That's great. Then you've got a lot of ticket, right? Okay. Oh, that's good. Also, anyone like made any branded series? You made it? Okay, so yeah, what kind of brand this is?
I work with influencers, so they already know, they already have a few brands, they already work with them in their content. So we're working with a few YouTubers that already have contact with a few brands to implement those same brands onto their web series. The same way as he said in the middle of the story, in a way that it don't look like it's propaganda, but it's part of the story, and yeah.
Okay, so what kind of product, for example?
Like? We are talking to like a cookie company.
Cookie?
Right now. Yeah,
okay.
Bauducco, which is like a big Brazilian cookie company. And also Mattel, which is like a toy company, because the series is for your kids. Yes. So those are the two ones right now.
That's great. See, someone already did it. Anyone understand or not clear what's the branded series? Anyone Okay. So you guys know PPL, right? PPL. Yeah. Product. Placement?
Oh yeah, product placement.
Yes. Okay. Before branded series, actually, in the movie, in the commercial, they do product placement, right? Actually, like a few weeks ago, when I go to the France, I watch the inside airplane. There's a the movie, right? But movie is too long, so I like to watch short documentary stuff, and I noticed there are documentary about Air France, how French film using the Air France in the movie. There is a movie Casablanca, remember? The Casablanca scene in the airport, actually there is a background is the Air France. So product placement is just like showing things, you know. It's not matched with the story, just showing. So if you show him too much, then the audience is kind of like, oh, that's too much, right? They notice right away, right? Maybe unnecessary, like too much close up of the maybe coffee, you know. We want to focus on actor, right? But if the focus on too much copy, then it's distracting. That used to be like PPL like that. But now branded content is like, we don't want those kind of style. We want audience, we don't want audience notice that was branded. But the problem is, most of companies, they want to show more of their product. And the creator, we don't want more. We don't want that product, so we have to fight. You know, when you guys pitch or approach to the company, and the script, right, showing the script and then usually those company like read the script, oh, where is my product? You know, they keep asking. And then you guys said, if you too much like product in there, then the story is gonna be distract, and eventually the series is gonna be bad, right? So then automatically the product image was bad too. So that's why you guys have to convince to the companies. But thing is, Korea, South Korea, very popular branding series. It's been like almost 10 years history. Actually, in the beginning, okay, let's say the Korea, actually, they didn't say web series. They said web drama. Yeah, the reason for that, actually, the Korean web series, we started from a branded series. Because, you know, Samsung? Yeah, Samsung, they have like a lot of brainstorming, you know, how make that Samsung company, like the image looks good, right? So also a lot of employees. So they make some, their story of the beginners, the employees. They have a lot of story, right? They're like, you know, meeting with the new people, like coworkers, there's a lot of people. So they kind of make those kind of relationship with a good storyline. So that means automatically like promote the Samsung, the company, the image. Then like very short clip, few episode. So that became web drama. Then was good. Good, like a lot of audience like it. Also, they watch it and then it's like a turn to good image, right? So other company actually also doing it. So now it's like everybody jumping. So even the government, like a local government, actually they also make a branded series. So anyone knows or like any Brazilian government or organization make any kind of branded series? Do you know any? Like sample or any? Anything like it doesn't have to be branded series, but something like promotional stuff, yeah.
Antarctica, the beer.
Ah, you said like some beer?
Yeah, I thought you were not talking about the government. I thought you were talking about any kind of general brands.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I see. General, okay. But the general company, the beer company, actually make brand.
Yeah, it was one of the first ones I saw. That made a really big web series that lasts for kind of 3 or 4 seasons. It's really big and it really worked. So
okay,
that's it.
There's somebody here.
Yeah.
Yes. So I didn't understand the question. So I wanted to ask you. And is it? You're saying the government with a brand or the government itself doing some like propaganda storytelling?
Oh, okay, I see. Okay, okay, we are not North Korea, okay? So, okay, you know the Korea, right? So, like, yeah, okay, if I come from North Korea, yeah, I'm talking about the, like a propaganda, like, you know, like communism, whatever, but. We are South Korea. It's a completely like free country. Like took over all the Hollywood product, like Starbucks, like McDonald's. It's too much, you know. And what was? Oh yeah, I got it. Yes, the local government actually. Okay, nowadays in Korea, the problem all the people, all the young people, they go to a city, like Seoul. So one, like 30%, almost 30 or 40% of people live in the capital city. That's a big problem. I think similar, right? In the Brazil also, yeah. So the countryside actually empty. Also only like older people, they do farming, right? It's a big trouble. So all the local government, they need something attract the people to coming in. When they watch through social media, these days like they don't want like infomercial style, like try to teach you, then they're not gonna watch. Even I don't like watch some video, someone gonna teach me, you know, like explain. But once interesting character or something like some story involved, relate, right, our story, then we're gonna keep watching. So when you approach them, you have to explain how this day is like a promotional, the video style with the storytelling. That's very important. Then, okay, I met a lot of the company, the people. I mean, like almost 9 or 10 out of like 90, 100%, most of actually they are interested, you know, because they are very excited because everybody knows social media, then also they, but they don't know like, oh, really how it works with the storyline, you know, the branded content. So once they understand, actually, they're going to ask you how much. Okay, when they ask you how much, then you almost made a deal, like maybe 70-80%. Then, so people are meeting with the company, right? You guys have to research that company scale, how much they can, if you, okay, if you're asking too much money, then really small company, then they're not gonna do it, you know? So, you have to research, like, what's the scale of the company, how much they're gonna spend for the marketing. Because a lot of company has a marketing department. Also, they have a budget a year, how much money spend. But they spend money with the wrong way, you know, wasting. So those kind of money, actually, you guys have to take it, then make a branded series. You know, once you made it one or two, then third one is much easier, fourth is easier.
Yes. Is there a month of the year that it's easier to ask brands because of if they have planning for how they are going, if brands have a planning of how they're going to spend their marketing money, is there kind of a month of the year that's it's best for us to talk to them?
Depends on the company, also government. Okay, government actually they have a year exactly plan, right? If you miss the chance, okay. For example, the government, they all the cross the down of the budgeting. So you have to find out when is the budgeting they are doing it. Big company or government, they do follow for the schedule. Small company, they don't care. Yeah, small company, actually, they don't have, you know, much those kind of budgeting at all. So, yeah. And then, what else? Yes, once you guys talking about the price, then, if they don't have much money, right, then don't give up. Just like make a shorter and maybe 3 episodes, maybe few minutes. And at least make a 3 episodes. So that way you guys can also submit the web best. Also make it interesting, right? Like episode. Don't make a short film. The short film is like gone. It's like a long old style. you know. So who's going to make a short film and a feature film these days? It's like all the passion, you know. So just make a even shorter like episode, you know. Then also have more money than more episode, maybe 5 or 6 episode. But I think if a small budget, maybe 3 episodes should be okay. Also, you can tell the story very simple, and then also you can get the product out, make them happy. So after make it, right, you can like post everywhere, like YouTube, whatever. Also the copyright. So a lot of company, if they give you money, then they wanna have it all the copyright. So yeah, the thing is, branded company actually, you don't own the right. Cause they give you money, you don't need the money back. So that's why a good thing or a bad thing. I mean, you know? But if you get money from investment, then you have to pay back, right? That's very, you know. But the brand is actually you don't need to worry about. You know, you got the money, then just like a marketing money, you know, you don't need to pay back.
Thank you. I still don't get it. Uh-huh. I mean, what is a branded series? And I want to ask you if, I mean, you have to show the brand like in the story, and how much do you have to show it? Like, it has to be obvious. Like, what a nice coffee I'm drinking in the morning. It's Pisani. So, or it's yes, or it's more like. In a corner of the scene, there is the Cafe Spesani there. So how much?
That's a really good question. That one actually, you guys have a power. Okay, so you are the writing, you are the writer, you are the creator. Okay, not for the companies. Company just like, they just need a promotion, that's it. Okay, so. Whatever you wanna make, you know, you can make it. Okay, for example, have you guys watched the American branded series, very popular one, Beauty Inside. That one is actually 6 episodes. Each episode, the story is like this. If you fall asleep, you wake up, next morning, you're a different person.
Oh, I watched that.
You watch it, right?
Yes.
That's the beauty inside.
It goes like 30 minutes. Every time they go to sleep, they wake up another person.
Yes. Could be a man
gender.
Or a woman.
Yes, another
beautiful
gender.
Or
yeah.
Ugly. And
it's
then,
very beautiful.
Yeah. And then when he become like really handsome man, right? Actually, he met
the girl.
Beautiful woman then.
Yes.
He doesn't want to sleep. If you sleep, then it could be maybe wake up and maybe become old man then.
Yes.
He's gonna lose, right? So,
yes.
But okay, those kind of stories, really good story. You know, what kind of brand did that story?
I think it was a computer. I think it was Samsung, or like, it wasn't Samsung, it was another computer brand.
Yeah, it's an Intel Toshiba.
Intel, yeah.
Did you see any computer in the story?
Yes. But very subtle.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
nobody noticed.
Notice,
yeah.
Yes.
Nobody noticed.
Because it fits in the story.
Right.
It's like, it's the story.
Yeah, you know why, how they get those projects? Because storytelling, you know? That's why the company give them money to make it. Beautiful story, interesting story. And then that one actually Korean, film production company bought it, the remake. They pay $40,000 for the story, and then they make another, you know, stuff. Because good story.
Yes, very good.
So, like that kind of style, right? Very subtle, could be, they're not showing anything.
No.
You just said that one of the series had more than 400 million views. I was just wondering that, because if you have a certain amount of followers already and a certain amount of views, it's easier for you to approach a company to have branded on your series. Uh-huh. But is in Korea, like in Korea, there's people that has like, I don't know, 100 followers or 1,000 followers that are being able to produce branded content, or is it only people that already have a lot of views and a lot of followers?
That was a good question too. Okay, some creator, right, already have a record. Of course, they're easy to, you know, approach other. But those kind of guys, they don't approach a small company. They approach only big one. You know what I mean? So they don't want to do small one. So that's why in the beginning, maybe also more, actually a lot of small companies. So that's more chance, more small company. Big company, actually, not many. So still, even though those guys have record, have produce, but there's still a lot of new small company. So that's why a lot of Korean the creator, they keep making web series. Even like the student even make web series because they got the money from the sponsors for the showing the branded. Anyone came from Bilbao series land? Yes, actually she saw it. The local government, the mayor. He came to, yeah, he went there, went to Bilbao Web Fest. See, now mayor, they are getting to the web series branded. They make like 5 years. Every year they make a branded series about tourism. Now they are really like, keep producing, you know? So that, see, that's the amazing, that's the, we change the government people, you know? Now it's like a mayor moving, you know, we let them move. Go to other country doing other deal.
Yeah. Yet about the question of our colleagues from Argentina,
yes.
I believe that branded series will work when the subliminal character of the branded content was kept, because here in Brazil sometimes we saw at soap operas things like, oh, I'm using my new bank XX card to buy something.
That's a bad case.
Yes. So if you keep it subliminal, there is no The magic is on.
Right.
Yes, I believe.
That's why you are the one, when you write a script, also when you make it something, then even though the company, like, oh, they ask you, right? Please show more product. You have to convince them. Okay, if you more showing your stuff, more down your image.
Yes.
But you keep, like, convince them, then they will understand. You know, so that... That's why, like, you guys have to be the leader, you know? Because you are the one who writing script. Mm-hmm. They're not writing script. Also, they don't know anything about the filmmaking. You know the filmmaking. So, you can do anything. You can making, you can like writing completely different approach that make them shock. Oh my God, this is the way to promote product? This is amazing. That kind of writing, that kind of branding is going to be good. Yeah. Yes.
The way of or the platforms where you can upload this series is only like YouTube or did you upload any of your series to any other platform? Because I don't know if they allow, I don't know, for example, in Netflix to upload something that is completely branded to a brand.
Okay, I got it. The YouTube, just like YouTube, actually everybody doing it, but the thing is YouTube these days is really hard to make money, right? Because too many people you upload. Also, we are very like professional, like a film format of a web, but a lot of YouTubers, they don't care, they just like make eating, like the crazy stuff, but they have more view than us, right? So that's why don't too much targeting on the YouTube. Using YouTube as just a tool, just a promotional tool. Maybe you can upload the trailer or like a making or the behind. Or you can, you know, see it's okay, you know, maybe showing to the your maybe branded company, right? Oh, we are, you know, the YouTube. Also easy to, you know, send out the link. But the thing is, in Korea, we have a few companies has an app, like platform. Mm-hmm. So they're buying it. For example, one of them, the biggest one, Korean Telecom, they have an application, the smartphone. They have a section, all the web drama.
I think we have...
Yeah.
I think Claro has it here. Yeah. I'm not sure.
So like every country, also the United States has some few platform, also European, and then also more coming up, more app. They're looking for you guys' content. So far right now, the Korean Telecom, the smartphone, the application platform, they have about 100 web series content. Okay. Yeah, so yeah, thank you so much. But you know,
you are so punctual.
Yeah, it's a lot of things. I mean, it's very new, also very very opportunity. So I think maybe Brazil is the huge, bigger than Korea. Also, I mean, you guys have amazing product, right? Like farm or fruit, like even coffee is amazing. Also, it's amazing. You guys have more chance, I think, you know. Also, I mean, you are the one you want like convince them. You are the one you want change them. You know what I mean? Don't wait. You guys have to go. You guys try. You know, even though they say no, it's okay. Just keep going. Eventually, slowly, they understand. Oh, okay. Then why don't you make it something? You know. Then slowly, branded series getting very popular in Brazil. Then all the creators are gonna be good. Because good thing about the branded series, right? We got the money, then we can hire crew, actors, right? And then also make a, you know, good quality, you know, using good camera, you know? So we don't need to worry about like those kind of things, so, okay? Okay, guys, thank you so much, and then good luck. Let me know if you guys have to make a branded series, then they show me, okay? Yeah.
That was
really
great. I didn't know a lot of things that you said.
Oh, really? But I need more time. But.
Yes.
You guys have to come back next year.
Yes, please come back.
Sure, sure. Next year, then, if I come back, already some of them made it branded. Yes?
Yes.
Promise?
Yes.
Yes.
Promise.
Yes.
So, okay. No,